She's saying that if someone, Suha, said that if someone sneezes in Salat, is it permissible for him to say Alhamdulillah? The answer is yes. And this happened at the time of the Prophet ﷺ when they were praying, one of the companions sneezed and he said Alhamdulillah. The companion next to him, who did not have sufficient knowledge, said to him, Yarhamukumullah. And all the companions, and this was before it was banned not to look around, they started looking at him with, you know, weird looks. What are you doing? They didn't say that, but this is how they looked. So he looked at them and he said, he cried out and said, why are you looking at me? May Allah Azza wa Jalla make my mother lose me by me dying. So they started clapping on their thighs. So when the Prophet concluded the prayer, he told him that you should not have said that, and prayer is not permissible for you to talk. But he did not go to the first one who sneezed and said Alhamdulillah and told him you should not have praised Allah, because Alhamdulillah is praising Allah and it's part of the prayer. So you are praising Allah throughout your prayer. There's nothing wrong with that. But I advise you not to say it verbally, loudly in the masjid, because then everyone would sneeze, say, Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah, and the Imam is reciting or something like that. It would confuse and distract people.